truly blessed with great teachers at the MHA. Teachers who instilled within us the value of our faith, who ignited within us a passion for learning, who taught us what leadership really means, and who showed us what really matters. We have an amazing school here in Memphis, and one for which we should all be very, very proud.
Walking down the streets, I look alive. No one knows what's going on inside. So much I cannot do. Just wanna be more like you. Does it even pay to try? I know 1 billion stars come out at night, each one with their own purpose, their own light. Those stars are just like me, each their own identity. It's all in my state of mind. Because I'm one in a million.
What's up, everybody? I'm here at the Margolin Brew Academy in Memphis, Tennessee. You guys know who this is? Hey guys, what's up? I'm here with Mayor Strickland, the mayor of Memphis, Tennessee. My first time in Memphis, Tennessee. So far, it's been beautiful. The view here is amazing. One kosher restaurant, I think we could do a little bit more than that. But you know what? It was amazing. The food was great. And it's a pleasure to meet you and to be here.
Morty, we're glad to have you here. As a singer, you definitely should come to Memphis. We are the birthplace of rock and roll. We're home of the blues. And soul music oozes out of every core of every Memphian. So this is a great music city, and we're thrilled to have you here.
Great meeting you, Music City.
Even though the city east of us called Nashville Plains that time.
No, it's Memphis.
Yes.
Memphis, baby.
I call MISHAMAYIM. Oh,
Shalom aleichem lechol mi sheba lekan. Te habayit ubayit kam. Migim ela mikol kitzvat olam. Te habayit ubayit ohev. Vigam im hidrachaknu nishar v'toch b'toch halev. Te hamakom hachalom. Te chalom shehu yashan v'gam chadash. חלום שהוא ישן וגם חדש זה המקום החלום עוד נעלה לשם ברגל לבקר את המקדש זה המקום החלום זה חלום מתוק זבת חלב ודבש זה המקום
Yeah.